delusion, cause I heard it's healthy. Pockets growing, labels talking, hoes been far from stealthy. I'm still slightly flying under radars. I practice like it's playoffs. I lay a brick a day, I'm out here trying to build the great wall of yours truly. I need more groupies and less people trying to get a cut. Put your fucking hands back in your pockets, man, you said enough. Conversation over. Lately I've been celebrating, hardly ever sober. True squad generals, no room for soldiers. I got a classic debut right here chilling in my holster. My shoulders got the weight of my world on them. And her world and his world and your world on them. I need a Venezuelan or my Afghani chick from DC to come fuck with my campaign and treat me presidential. Lead the politics at home, it's strictly Lewinsky. Then it's back to trying to get a buzz like 50. Cup full of whiskey just to level out. I only keep kings around me, Sacramento style. You need to elevate your life, you've been living lateral. Get you a passion, put some dreams in a catapult. Being broke in America is unnatural. I'm just giving you facts. You start giving ideas, they start giving you cash. You start popping a little, they start giving you daps. You sing a couple fucking hooks and they start giving you ass. But I'm not mad at the slightest. The public praises you for what you practice in private. You've been cordially invited to my show and out party. Reminds me of LA when we had cases of Bacardi. Jars of marijuana, rooftop was the lobby. Too young for that money, so the girls got wobbly. They want the whole crew like Motley. That was right before 21. I've been fucking the world, I'm about to make the money come. Fuck what y'all got. Y'all squares, time is up because I watch you let the ball drop. One too many times, I've been hiding out in Brooklyn. I got too comfortable, I had to rearrange the cushions. Get in touch with my chakras. Pop-Pop just died, I fell in love with some vodka. Fell out with the ex, the back in love with some vodka. My half-brother Jimmy showed up at the wake. Hadn't seen him since 97, what the fuck do I say? He's got some baby mama issues, shit's been ugly. She's trying to take him down, raising money with GoFundMe. Damn, on top of that, heroin took my best friend. He hits me up to blow L's, but I'm just trying to get M. And hoes coming out the woodworks. They see your boy building, so they tryna get this woodwork. And if you tan with an accent, oh, it could work. Yeah.
Oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no.